Call on the first child and daughter of the celebrant, Dulorie Diaso, an international designer who is well known for her heart couture, in the person of her darling sister, Sister Diola Adiojo, to come give us the opening prayer. A warm round of applause for her happening as she comes.
Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, we give you all the glory. We give this whole night of praise in your hands. And we thank you so much for our Papa Adebay, who has come all the way from the camp to be with us. Father, we know that because his presence is here and you dwell upon him mighty, that mighty things will happen here today in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we give you praise, we give you glory. We adore you as we praise Lord God Almighty. Let yokes be broken. God Almighty, let doors be opened in the name of Jesus. Let doors and gates that have been made shut against us be blown wide open in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, hallelujah.
Let the people of God shout amen.
Oh, sheep of David, give you all the glory. You want, thank you for health. Thank you for strength. Thank you for victory. Thank you for prosperity. Thank you for joy. Thank you for peace of mind. Thank you for every blessing. Father, accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Today, we're here just to thank you for all you've done for your son. We're here to thank you for what we know you will yet do. So, Father, please accept our thanks in Jesus' name. I want to thank you for everything you've done for them thus far. Father, please accept our thanks in Jesus' name. Lord God Almighty, I pray that concerning this family, from this moment on, there will never be sorrow. That each time we hear concerning this family, it will be good news.
Amen.
I pray, Lord God Almighty, that will keep every evil force away from this family.
Amen.
That sickness will stay away from this family.
Amen.
That death will stay away from this family.
Amen.
That evil forces will see any member of this family and run from them.
Amen.
Father, I'm asking that you lay your mighty hands on your son and give him a brand new beginning.
Amen.
A new beginning of joy.
Amen.
Of peace.
Amen.
Of harmony in the home.
Amen.
Of success.
Amen.
Assigned by Father.
Amen.
Let it be well with him.
Amen.
Let it be well with the wife.
Amen.
Let it be well with the children.
Amen.
Take care of him, O Lord.
Amen.
Take care of everyone precious to him. Lay your mighty hands on every one of them.
Amen.
And please, Lord God Almighty, from today onward, just continue to be with this family in Jesus' name.
Amen.
And I pray that they too will serve you to the end.
Amen.
Thank you, my Father.
Thank you, Lord. The letter J. And the second letter
E.
And the
Lord, bless the good Lord.
Lord,
tonight, Lord.